Welcome back, guys, to Frostpunk. In the last episode, we got a couple more steam cores and a lot more people. So, I've got children. Alright, good. We're operating at full capacity in this. Okay. And we researched the generator upgrade for the range. See seven people. Engineers. This is set to. Alright. Short. Just throw that in there. What's this? Oh, yeah. Also that. So we're gonna speed this up here. A bunch of stuff. All right, so gonna heat these workplaces. Never mind. Unless it doesn't want us to. There's that. These also do consume food. So get that up. There's no necessary order or place I want to put this, but I do want it covering the majority of stuff. Sneak one right here. Okay, if we ever have food problems. Oh, you could also throw it in between here. Okay, that's a good spot. But I don't think I will activate them. This is workplaces, not houses, so. In case anybody. Yes! Now that's good. Now we got the upgraded range. Now those are in range. And that's gonna drop down to chili. So, let's see where this puts us. Oh, it's fluctuating. It's freaking out for some reason. 1,000 a day to 829. Clearly confused. Okay. Tauntaun. Since you guys liked the video so much, I'm gonna name some of my people. This random person is now going to be Rand. Patreon. Oh God. There, that's now your name. So, field kitchens. Well, at least we got plenty of steel for this. Alright, we're gonna upgrade it tomorrow. Wait. Going to build. No, you guys gotta go out. Oh my god. Oh, what was that? Oh, come on. Really? Okay, this is gonna be a really big challenge. Only in range. Well, how about this? I didn't ask you. Almost all of our people. Uh-huh. Okay, I never fulfilled the promise yet. Throw one in there. And throw one in here. Nice. Alright. Yes! People are hopeful enough to abandon the cause. Place too many because you need to save room for outposts and other stuff. Oh, come on. Oh, also the rum? Are these all kids? Yeah. Food, so why aren't these people eating? Alright, we got 10 out of 10 there, 10 out of 10. Where's everyone working? Wait. Oh, that's a coal mine. I was gonna say if that was a coal pile. Oh, God. Alright. Get rid of those Londoners. We can't go temple because that would cross the line. Pretty sure. Oh, jeez. Oh, and we're out of food. Right as I said. great. Oh, here comes a temperature drop. I'm gonna wait until tomorrow to... Oh. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Theft and Nord. Come on. That's a lot of wood. That's like 200 wood you just stole. Really? Oh, you're really making it tough on us. Really big pain. Oh, what do we got? Yes. First Londoner is convinced to stay. Is this cool down done? Come on. Cool down. Come on. Faster. Yes. Hope will rise. Comes the drop. We can build almost a couple of these. Okay. Next is, I think. Oh, jeez. Temperature falls. Have that on. Oh, God. That is really loud on the ears. Ooh. Oh, did the work shift not? Can I get that on? Okay, good. We're comfortable. Good. Gum drops. Okay, now that good? I think. I'm not paused, so... Yeah. Oh, we're running overdrive, so... I think we need to get power upgrade. Oop, there we go. Oh, what? Is there children not in shelters? 34. Great. Get back out there. Coal mine. Large convoy. Yes, we need survivors. We are so short on people. If I did child labor, that would help out a lot. But we can't. This seems a little. Is that different than what we. Is there actually visual changes? I don't think I realized that before. Discontent. Real pain. Yes, more food. Is this person hungry? Alright. Come on. Get it done. Oh. Well. Oh god, what the heck is... Wait, did I turn on extended hours for this? Or did I just do it? Yeah, okay. Less than an hour. Okay. Actually, is this thing working though? Yeah, fuel kitchen. Plus two. Oh, no. Plus one. Alright, I guess that's it for this episode, so I'll see you next time.